In this tutorial, I will show you direct selection tool in Adobe Photoshop. So let's dive into this. You can access direct selection tool from here, path selection tool and direct selection tool. This shortcut is also A. I have already drawn and shape and polygon shape, so you can see here is also all layers, active layers, acts like path selection tool. If you selected active layers, you can only work on the layers selected. When you select all layers, if you have multiple layers, then you can work on all the layers. Also, these options I have already told, I have already discussed. This is constraint path tracking. So I am selecting here, I am accessing this tool, and I am now draw and shape to select. You can see these lines are selected. So then I can click and I can change the path using the direct selection tool. If I hold down shift, it will increase in the straight line. So in this way, now I am again selecting here. In this way you can edit the paths of the path of any shape. If you hold an alt from the keyboard, then you can copy the path. I am selecting path selection tool and I am moving here. Now I am drawing and custom shapes. You can see I am drawing and custom shapes here. I am accessing direct selection tool. I am selecting those. I am selecting there and I am moving or adjusting this area. So I am zooming the shape. You can see if I select, you can see path selection, direct selection tool, I am changing this, I am adjusting this. But when I adjusting this, also below lines, anchor point below lines also has been adjusted. If you do not want to do this, you get constant path dragging. Select, if you selecting this, then you can see you can change this, clicking here, and you can see no other anchor points or paths will be affected with that. So I hope you got constant path tagging. Also I am turning off visibility off. Now I am accessing type tool and selecting 300 point and click here. I need to change its color to green. I would like to change font to anybody, and this is, I am using bold font. So here is, I am deleting the rest. After that, this is text layer. I'm clicking here. Then I can go to type menu bar and then convert to shape. If I do this, this is no longer type. this is now shape. So now I can access direct selection tool easily, and I can hold down shift to modify this. This is I am modifying. Also I'm holding down shift and this is changing. You can see this is here. To make it, you can see, make it want to change the text or typography. You can. So that was for this quick tutorial. If you like this tutorial, please subscribe to this channel. Keep editing.